Behaving. All right. Behaving. I feel like this would be an annoying level as well. So, obviously, I may have to misbehave. Ha, ha. Wow, that's a larger nest than before. Same with that one. Holy shit, what the fuck is going on? That legit scared me. After me. Go there. The bees are misbehaving. Damn it. Freaking bees. Okay. Oh, come on. That's doo-doo. They sound like airplanes, and not the good kind. Shit. Holy crap, I'm just falling apart. I'm just falling apart in a terrible manner. Explanation, I almost died. Okay. Why did I go in there? That was cool. And run away from the bees. As fast as humanly possible. Or, I guess, Bandicoot possible. Damn it! He swelled up like a balloon. As cute as that is, this is still very frustrating. Can I not go back? Oh, right, I did it. I already did that. What the hell's wrong with me? That's what that's for. Oops! Wow, okay. This is like some Looney Tunes shit going on here. This is cool. Alright. Got the emerald. Alright, cool. Awesome. Back to more progress. Great. Progress is always good, you know, because if you don't have progress, then I don't know what you have. Oh.
Hush! I have discovered that the opposition is being masterminded by Dr. Nictris Brio, the inventor of the Evolvo Ray. Brio was responsible
inventor of the Evolvo Ray?
Misunderstanding.
That's inappropriate. Especially for a game like this. Oh well. Up we go. Up we go to the next boss. And quite possibly the second to last boss. Oh jeez.
Like Dr. Cortex said, these 20 crystals you have collected from me.
Engine, I get it. Shit, what does he want me to do? Oh, I'm throwing apples. Or fruit, I guess. I didn't know I was supposed to do this. Hey, can you open up your stuff again? Yeah, there you go. Do it again. Open up your arms. Oh no. Uh-oh, he lost one. Now he's angry. He's angry! What's he gonna do? He's gonna keep opening and closing his armhole. Whoops, whoops, whoops. Can I get back in? Thank you. Just keep doing more of that. No! I messed up. Six, seven, eight. Oh, now we're doing the other. I don't know how many times I hit that one. Eight, nine, ten. Oh, shit. Okay, so it takes about 12 hits. 12 or 13 hits. This is doable. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I lost count. I stopped counting. Holy shit, okay, I almost fell off again. Gotta stop with the falling off bit. Oh, did I get it? There we go. Alright, what's next? What you got? Oh, stop dropping frames. Oh, okay. I love how he opens it. Like, hey, look at this. This is something. I wonder why he opens it repeatedly, though. Okay. Alright, just one more armhole left. There we go. We got one more. One more. What are you doing? What are you doing? Where'd he go? Oh, shit. Oh, did I get him? Yeah! Alright!
Master Cortex, we'll be very displeased with your resistance. Prepare to suffer his wrath!
Yeah! I didn't understand a single thing he said, but I did it. What do we got here?
What is your problem, Bandicoot? I will not ask you again to bring me the crystals!
Oh, he's getting angry. Oh, well, I'm not gonna do it. Also, pissing it away! Alright. We got humor in this game. Hell yeah. Piston it away. Woo! Oh, all the, okay, the levels are getting different now. Getting a lot more mechanical than it was. Here we go. Oh boy. Concentrating is tough. Also, wait a second. I wanna go up there. What's up there? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, 2, 3, 4. Bap. Bap. Yeah. Whoops! 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 Okay. I panicked a little bit, but that's okay. Oh no! It closed right at the time that I was jumping. That was upsetting. I always forget that I can just do that now. There we go. Okay, made it. Oh, jeez, okay. Hey, Crystal! Shit. At least I got the checkpoint right beforehand. Bam. Alright, that's grayed out. Oh, okay. That fires laser stuff. Oh, where's the... Bam! I need to find out where that guy is. That button. And boop. Boop. Oh, here he is. You jerk. Alright, now I gotta backtrack to get those other boxes. Ugh. Well, I have the one hit. I have the one hit. I had to use it. Sorry, Mr. Mask Guy. Boop. Was that what I was... Yeah, that was what I was missing. Okay. And boop. Whee! Alright, and this is where we just were. Boop. Close, bam. That's the end. It's like sliding home in baseball, except instead of sliding, you just belly flop home. I don't play baseball. Oh, I gotta slide under him. Speaking of sliding. Shit. Ah, there we go. Oh, there we go. Now we're going. Now we're talking. Never mind. Can I do that again? I did. Fancy. Shit! Alright, almost died. Nah, I got hit. There's no winning! What is going on? Everything is falling apart again. It's bound to happen with a single playthrough, but come on. Ow. There we go. Ah, there we go. I got the checkpoint. Wow, that's brutal. The death scream, even. Poor guy. I feel bad. Oh, I need that. There we go. Oh, no. No, get out of here. Wow, that was close. I don't feel bad for that guy, because he almost killed me. Yeah, all right. That's the end of the level. Whee! I didn't get enough boxes. It's fine. Who cares? Not going for 100% today. Oh, Junix is back. Hello. We're almost at the end. We only got a few more levels. We got 4 more levels. Let's rocket. Rocket to the moon. If it does have something to do with rockets, I'll be very impressed. It does. That's a jetpack. Ooh. All right, we're going zero gravity here. How? Oh, it's inverted. Okay. Okay. Wow, this is difficult to control. This is kind of weird to control. Not gonna lie. Am I? Okay, I thought I was stuck again. Well, I mean, I was. But I fortunately got myself out. These controls are inverted. It's so difficult, kind of. Yeah, it's like driving a car. Because X goes forward. Am I stuck again? I was. X goes forward and circle goes backwards. And that kills me. Okay. I'm starting to get it. Ow, those pipes burn. I should have known. Oh, he just dissolved in midair. That's sad. Well, not sad, but yeah, no, it's sad. All of a sudden, Crash Bandicoot is no more. Just dust in the wind. Kind of like that one song. Kind of like that one song where the guy sings about being dust in the wind. Okay, those are electric, so I'm gonna go under and hopefully avoid everything. Shit, that didn't work. I'm stuck again. Ha! There we go. Wait, I need that box though. Oh, stop getting stuck. There it is. Okay, this is getting tough now. Oh, I need this. There it is. Alright. Wow. That was tough to control, but that was really fun. I didn't get all the... Oh, I missed three. Two. No. No, I missed two. I missed two boxes. Dang it. Darn it. Two boxes away. But it's okay, though. We're not going for 100% here. What's this? Night Fight. Is that anything like Night Trap? Like that Sega CD game? Night Trap. Maybe I'll play that soon. Oh. No, it's like night. Oh, boy. Okay. It's like actually night. There we go. Oh, okay, I guess we're going the hard route. Even the music changed. What the hell? There's aliens! Is that what makes this route hard? Definitely a lot of enemies. And I fell. Yep, definitely fell. actually... Oh, boy. Having second thoughts midair. I'm gonna go this way simply because I just want to get that crystal. Because we're getting close to finishing the game, so I just want to do that. Yeah. Once again, like the first one, we can do 100% completion some other time. I want that one up. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, otherwise I probably would have missed it again. And missing it's a pain in the ass, because you have to play the entire level again, and blah, blah, blah. I'm gonna keep whining. Let's see. Whee! I missed. Whee! There we go. Pick him up. That's enough. That's enough with the body slams. Oh, jeez. Yeah, there we go. Oh, no. Oh, no. What if there's a box back there? Man. Oh, there we go. Game scared me. I think this disc might be a little faulty because it's got a lot of frame skipping going on, but that's okay. We're almost to the end anyway. Won't need it after this. Maybe for that 100% run. Oh, I'm dumb. Oh, that guy scared me. Yeah, those things are really creepy. I don't even know what the hell that is. Oh, once again, I missed two boxes. I have a knack for missing two boxes. Dang. Alright, so Night Fight. Pack Attack. Like that Pac-Man video game. Pack Attack. Alright, we are so close to beating this. I think there's one more level after this, maybe? One or two more. Oh, that's why they said Pack Attack, because Jetpack. See the puns. This game's got puns. Alright, let's drive this car. Oh no, I can't get through this. Okay. I want to get this. There we go. And we're off. Whee! Oh, dodge the electric stuff. go... No, downwards. Down... Mm. Yeah, this is tough to control because it controls like a car in the sense that there's gas and a brake. But it's all inverted. There, just go. Damn it! But it's not one thing, it's like the other five. Shit. And he electrocutes himself, and then we go. Bam! Poor guy. That sounded painful. Just... There we go. Ow! No! So close to the other checkpoint. Time to go. Whip. Yeah, the inverted controls is what's killing me. Damn it. Yeah, that definitely looks painful. Not to say this isn't cool, because this... Oh, I did it again! No! Not to say that this isn't cool. Anyway, going right back to the train I thought I was in. Alright, I'm gonna wait. There we go. Whee! There we go. Oh, just get the checkpoint, thank you. Alright, now I can. Oh. I'm still not used to controlling this. There we go. Oh, come on. Yeah, jerk. That's a hot pipe. How am I doing on lives? Oh, boy. Pretty sure I was at 50 at one point. There we go. There's a laser there. And another one over there. Alright. And we're back here. Alright, just go. Just go. Oh. There we go. Ah, I made it. Awesome. Man, those levels are a lot of fun, but man, they're hard. I missed two boxes again. It's the third time I've only missed two. Man. It's upsetting. I want boxes. Oh, well. Pack attack is done. How many more do we have? We have one more. This is it. Spaced out. The last level. This is the last level. And it's only been close to 3 hours. 2.5 to be precise. Almost. Almost 2.5. What's this? Okay. Why did I do that? I panicked and I cracked. I panic cracked. These guys are very annoying to deal with. I will say that. so I'm gonna skip. Alright. See, I don't know how to get these grayed out things. Never did. Oh no! Oh no! Asshole. Whee! Oh, that was very close. I'm cracking again. No. This is the last level, damn it. I'm also under 30 lives. I'm worried. I only have less than 30 tries. That kills me? Really? I am speechless. No further comment. That hurts me. Okay. Shit. Yeah, this is... Oh, God. Oh, no. This is bad. This is not looking good. I can't even get through the beginning of it. Oh, come on. Alright. Ah, okay. Deep breath. Concentrating, so I apologize for not commentating. It's either one or the other at this point, I suppose. Even though I hate the fact that I am trying hard. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Just couldn't understand what was going on. Alright, go, 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 go. Oh, checkpoint, thank you. Oh, baby. Damn it. Alright, at least I got a one up. I did it. I did it again. Oh my god. I'm gonna give myself an aneurysm if this keeps going. God. Damn it! Shit! There! I can't believe it. I'm losing it! No, I'm waiting. There, fuck you. Okay. I'm waiting. There. I'm waiting. There. There. Just jumping over. There. 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 I don't care. I'm just going. There. I know the wait this time. Oh, jeez. Thank you for that. Oh, that thud. Bam. Ba-bam. Wait, 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 wait. Ah, darn it. How am I supposed to do that? Whee! Getting bad. This is terrible. This is horrible. This is horrible. Horrible.
There. There we go. Oh no. Shit. I know what I'm supposed to do now. And that is stupid. That is a ridiculous platforming puzzle that I just figured out. That is crazy. What is wrong with these people? Where has this been the entire game? Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this, or Oh my god, why? Alright, this is the last time I'm trying this. Because that's a little on the nuts side. I know Crash Bandicoot's just insane, but come on. I did it again. Now I'm gonna try one more. Once more, and that's it. Unless I'm just looking at this the entire wrong way. No, I'm not, because I still need to get that. God, fuck. Last time. If anything, I'm just doing that so I can do the belly flops off of that gigantic jump. Okay. There it is. See, look at that. That's fucking ridiculous. Awesome. Finally. Alright, great. I feel somewhat accomplished. Guess I can't complain. Okay. Alright. Right back into the fire. Whatever. No! Shit! Oh, fuck. Alright, do I have to go through that again? Thank goodness. I should've gone. Shoulda, woulda, coulda. Buddha. Why am I tiny? Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, I can't get over that. Whoops. I can't jump over that damn thing. Woo, close. There it is. Alright, please, 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 thank you. Oh, Crystal, thank you. Oh, big dynamite blowy uppy. Thank you. I gotta get on this thing now. I still feel horrible every time I do that. Whoops, 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 got caught in the machine. Ah, there we go. Oh, got a gem. Wonderful. Very frustrated, but wonderful nonetheless. Awesome. That's the last level, so I think the next thing is just the boss, and that'll be it. Right? Yes, yes, you got that. And that, yes. No dance.
Ha 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 ha
Yes! My plan is nearly complete. And I have you, Crash Bandicoot, to thank for. Engine? What's happening? What's that? Is he giving our signal?
Crash! Cortex isn't going to use the crystals to contain the planet's energy. He's going to harness the force and use it to power the super cortex vortex he has built on his space station.
One shocking.
Blast of the ray will cover the entire world, turning everyone into Cortex's mindless slaves. Crash! Don't let him have those crystals!
Shocking.
Engine, you fool! She's telling him everything! Ah, yes.
He has a hell of a lower lip.
We're back now. Pardon the, interruption.
Alright, yeah, whatever. Let's just go up and fight. Yeah. Alright, final boss, ladies and gentlemen. It's the final cap. Oh, it's a chase. Oh man. Okay, it's a good thing they gave me a few of those levels to feel this out. This is still really hard. We flying through space. How are we breathing? Ow. Ow. Okay, so stuff doesn't kill me. That's nice. Owie. Stupid rock. Ow. What the hell? What is this? Did he... What? Oh, that's the end. I'm supposed to catch up to him before that? How am I supposed to do that? I'm wailing down on this button here. Shit. Oh, there we go. I was right on him. Damn it. There, I got... Okay, am I supposed to just throw that stuff to him? Can I do that? Nope. Okay, I figured this out. I figured it out. It's the final countdown, indeed. This is gonna be the last time. Here we go. Dang it. There we go. Alright, two more. This is actually so freaking tough. There we go, got him twice. Ah, and then smacked face first into a rock. Oh man, this is actually really tough to do. Oh, balls. No, you bitch. Oh, got him. Right before he escaped.
No! You haven't seen the last of me, Crash Bandicoot!
Awesome. Holy shit. And we're back down here, in the beach. Hey, oh, there's that crab from the first
Crash,
one.
What do you suppose happened to Cortex? And what about the Cortex Vortex? It's still up there.
Yay! That's the end. Hooray! My goodness, this game took a while. Producer Mark Cerny. Why does that name sound so familiar? I'm sure he's good at something or other. But yeah, that's the end of Crash Bandicoot 2. Cortex Strikes Back, I think. I think that's the subtitle of it. Man, that game was tough. It's definitely a very, 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 very good step up from the first one. What happens with the Cortex Vortex? Does that return in the plot of 3? Well, funny you should ask. Because tomorrow, at the same exact time, at the same exact channel, 4:30 p.m. Eastern, I am busting out Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped. So tune in and find out for yourself. Why should I ruin? Clancy Brown is the voice of Dr. Neo Cortex. That's cool. So yes, tomorrow, 4:30 p.m. Eastern time. I still don't know whether it's standard or daylight savings anymore. I never did. Oh, I needed a drink. All right. And at another date, I will come back to these and do a 100% run. But first, I really want to do this one more time. Yeah! We did it! I just really wanted to do that. Okay, well, there we go. That's a nice little ending pose. So, that'll be it for me today. After a grueling 2.5 hours of going, struggling through this game, I'm going to log off. So once again, tomorrow, March 19th, at 4:30 p.m. Eastern Time, I will be playing Crash Bandicoot 3 to go on with Stream Week. So, for everybody that came in and joined me, thank you so much. Thanks to all of you who participated. This was a lot of fun to do. I hope you had fun watching. So that'll be it for me today. Until tomorrow. Goodbye. I'm trying to find my mouse so I can end the stream. Okay, bye!